Evolution Soccer 5.
I'm Peter Bradley. Now, before we join the referee for the kickoff, let me introduce Trevor Griffin.
Yes, afternoon, and thanks, Peter. It's great to be here up in the box with you, of course.
Played, he was in an offside position.
Moving up the field, fetching the play. And the ball's out of play. Vieira. Emerson.
It's a clever move to intercept that ball.
There's the whistle. Juninho Pernambucano, Kaká, 15 minutes gone. Ziraberto. Clever done it. Trezeguet, Julie, Vieira. Down the right. Passing's been so tight. A lot of space.
Great cross. Good one too. Perfectly executed. The keeper couldn't catch it, but punched it to safety and out for a corner now.
Whip that in towards goal. Deliberate foul. Lucio, Kaká, Roberto Carlos, 15 minutes left of the first half, perfectly executed,
dangerous play, and the referee quite rightly has given a free kick. Five times. It's in the box. Angled in towards goal. Good defence there, breaking up the attacking flow. Both teams have thick stuck in. Good marking by the defence, regains possession. Gallus. Scilacci. Good tackle. Looking around for support. 5 minutes to go to half time. Kaká. The referee indicates there'll be 5 minutes of stoppage time.
There's still plenty left to play for in this game.
A decent ball in could open the score.
It's not a bad looking ball.
They've got another chance here. Pires. Ive. Vieira. Either side afraid to get stuck in. Roberto, Juninho Pernambucano, and the referee calls time for the end of the first half.
So now what's your opinion of the first half?
I think the defence are doing well here in frustrating the opposition, but they need to keep playing it tight if they are to have a chance of winning.
Neither side conceding a goal then, it's 0-0. Fast.
by the keeper.
Perez. Julie.
The tight defense is not as good
as the attack. Juninho, the corner of
the Tata.
Juninho, the corner of the
They are going at it, Hammer and Tongs. Flags up for offside. As the shot came in, he was in an offside position.
Schillaci.
That one is intercepted.
Ronaldinho. Adriano. Some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on. And he tries one. Put it in!
They finally break the deadlock.
Finally, they have hit the opener.
The stalemate's over and we have a game on our hands.
Okay, it was a bit of a wait, but it was worth it.
Great goal there, Trevor.
A superb Ryan finish.
It was a wonderful, wonderful run here. That's one for the family elbow, I think.
So disappointed with the goal, weren't they?
Yes, they were. So now they need to focus all their energy on grabbing the equaliser.
We're into the final quarter of an hour.
Julie.
The referee sounds his whistle.
The referee blows for the free kick.
Juninho Pernambucano.
This looks promising.
And he has a go from there.
What a fantastic finish!
It's raining gold.
In injury time.
He's not held back on that. At 1-0 the game was still wide open, but at 2-0 you begin to feel this might be a winning lead.
That was incredible, Trevor.
Yes, both sides are giving 110%. This has been an impressive contest.
Nakano. Ronaldinho.
It's all over. 2-0.
What's your take on the game today, Tim?
Well, I think they deserve the win. They pressurised the opposition keeper so much, particularly in the second half.
And that's really it for the broadcast this afternoon. Many thanks to Trevor Bisibe.
Anytime, Peter.
And we'll see you next time. Goodbye.
Thank you. Thank you.